Excel podcast is sponsored by MrExcel. Learn Excel from MrExcel podcast, episode 1387. It's 6 o'clock somewhere. Well, hey, welcome back to the MrExcel netcast. I'm Bill Jill, and today's question sent in by Bill. Now, I know Bill. Bill has a whole series of date and time fields, and see, they're all at midnight. In other words, there's really no time there at all, and he wants to go through and add the real time. And in this particular case, he wants to move things up to 6 p.m. All right, now 6 p.m., the way that Excel stores times, you know, it's a fractional portion of a day. So noon is 0.5, 6 p.m. is 0.75, because it's 75% of the day is over. And so my suggestion is just to go out to a blank cell, enter 0.75 in that cell, and then we're going to copy that cell onto the clipboard, and then choose the items that you want to update. You know, maybe you have to hold down the control key because it's not everything. And then we want to do a paste special. All right, now paste special has been moving around. It was edit paste special back in Excel 2003. In 2007, we had the paste drop down with paste special at the bottom. 2010, paste special at the bottom. You know, I, no matter what version, I always use the Alt+E+S. So hold down Alt+E, or just press Alt+E, you get the Office Access key up here, then press S. All right, and then I want to choose two things in here. We want to choose values from the top, so that's V. We also want to choose right here, add from the operation. So in other words, we're taking what's on the clipboard, the 0.75, and adding it to the existing cells. The reason you have to choose values is if you didn't, it would take the format and apply that as well, which would change all those date and time formats into decimals, and it would just look ugly. So we click OK, and you see that now all those are automatically 6 p.m. What if we decide that that's wrong, and now we want to go back to 3 p.m., now that we're already at 6 p.m.? Well, so 3, let's just do it this way, plus 3 divided by 24. That is that portion of a day, 0.125, that should have been easy. Change that to values. Now we copy that from the clipboard, and then choose these cells, Alt+E+S for paste special. Values, and this time subtract. Click OK, and we're back to 3 p.m. So see, once you get the hang of this, you can just slosh things back and forth by either adding or subtracting a decimal portion of it. Okay, well, hey, I want to thank Bill for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.